Welcome back here to Midday Kentucky. We're joined now by Cassie Sloan and Lindy Hester with the Foster Care Council to talk about their upcoming fundraiser, Lasso a Dream. Ladies, thank you for coming in today.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Before we get into how people can support you, let's talk a little bit about why it's so important to support your efforts here. Okay. Tell us about your organization.
Well, at the Foster Care Council, we started it in 2012. When I realized that foster children were not receiving the proper funding, enough funding to participate in enrichment activities, to receive individualized tutoring. When a child is removed from their home and placed in the foster home, they're usually testing 2 to 3 grade levels behind.
Oh, wow.
So that's when they contact us, the caseworker will contact us, and we will have them pre-tested to see what level we need to start working with them.
Okay.
So then we have a tutor go into their home and work with them one-on-one to get them on grade level. Mm-hmm. And once they start succeeding in the classroom, their confidence increases. Then they feel more confident to ask questions, and they start to feel normal, you know, in front of their peers. They feel more confident. When that confidence raises, it just does tremendous things to their, you know, to them, to further them in their academics. And then the enrichment activities. There's a misconception that foster parents receive all this money to take care of these kids, mm-hmm. you know, to make sure they get what they need. But they don't. And in enrichment activities, they cost, you know, they're quite expensive. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So most of the time these children are told they cannot, you know, they can't participate. And all they want to do is feel normal. They want to do what their friends are doing. They, you know,
absolutely.
they want to play baseball. They want to play, you know, school basketball or piano, theater, mm-hmm. you know, the arts. And there's just not enough money.
Wow.
So we're contacted, and we will come in and we will pay for that child to, you know, the registration costs, you know, if it's wow. baseball, you know, all the equipment that they need to make sure that they go on that field or, you know, whatever they're doing, feeling like a total rock star.
Wow.
So our fundraisers are very, very, very important to raising this the money for these programs.
I bet. Now, explain the event to us. What
okay.
exactly can we expect with this?
Okay. You go ahead.
Well, I'll first tell you that it's on October the 26th,
uh-huh.
and it's going to be at the Grand Reserve on Manchester Street here in Lexington.
Okay.
And it's a Western-themed bash. It's going to be lots of fun. We're going to have a silent auction and a live auction and other things, other ways that people can donate during the night. And so we would just invite everybody to go to our Facebook page. And we also have a website, thefostercarecouncil.com,
uh-huh. uh-huh.
and you can go on there and you can find out information about it there.
Did I hear that there was going to be a mechanical
There's a
bull?
Mechanical bull! Oh, it's so much fun.
Aww.
And it's very, very difficult. I rode it last year, and
I did not.
We need to go.
I
know, seriously.
Yeah, it looks pretty simple, but no, it's quite difficult to hold on. So
awesome.
It's a great event. You know, the live auction, we have an auctioneer, and he's phenomenal. Everybody mm-hmm. just had a really good time.
Great.
So we're hoping to get more people this year and raise more money.
It sounds like such a wonderful event and a fabulous cause, all the work you're doing in our community. Tell us about the need here in Central Kentucky, in Lexington. Is there a lack of foster homes?
Oh, my goodness. Yes. There's such a need for foster homes. And you know, it's people have the misconception that, you know, once they sign up and then it's kind of, you know, they're just inundated with children and, you know, and they don't get the funding. But there are resources for foster families.
Mm-hmm.
But, yes, there's a huge need for foster homes.
Well, mm-hmm. thank you so much for being here. And the fundraiser is definitely going to help bring more awareness to mm-hmm. it. And hopefully that'll recruit more families
Absolutely.
That will offer their homes. So mm-hmm. we have your information up on the screen right here.
Great.
And thank you so much again for being
thank
here.
Thank you.
Stick around for the latest out of Hollywood. You are watching Midday Kentucky, everyone.